Hey guys, check out this advanced combo. Alright guys, all we're doing here is a right turn hammerlock on ourselves. As we do that hammerlock, keeping our left arm behind our back and our right arm connected, we are going to bring the lady across and turn her out to do an inside turn as she comes across and stop her in Titanic. So we bring her across. Now notice we use our right arm, that's still free, to bring her hand over, stop her there, and then turn her back out for a right turn. So we do a right turn hammerlock, hand over top. Remember, we keep that left arm connected behind her back the whole time. That's what creates that cool effect. Turn her back out. Right turn. Over the top. Turn her back out. Let go of the left hand. All right, guys, that's all I got. See ya.